Good morning, students. Welcome to Dayavati Modi Public School. In today's maths class, we will learn more about fractions. Your book. Now, equivalent fractions. What are equivalent fractions? Suppose you have an example of 3/7. अब आपको बच्चों इसके इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन बताने हैं, तो आपको इसके लिए क्या करना होगा बेटा? बहुत सिंपल है, जिस भी नंबर से आप मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं, जो आप इसका सेकंड इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन बनाएंगे, थर्ड बनाएंगे, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सिक्स्थ, जो भी आप इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन बनाएंगे, उसके लिए आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, अपर एंड लोअर साइड में, मतलब कि न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर साइड में आपको सिंगल नंबर से मल्टीप्लाई करना पड़ेगा, जिस मतलब कि जिस नंबर से आप न्यूमरेटर को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं उसी नंबर से आपको डिनोमिनेटर को मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा। सपोज आपने न्यूमरेटर को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई किया, तो आपको डिनोमिनेटर को भी 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा, देन यू विल गेट 3 2 6, 7 2 14। अगेन व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 3 3 9, 7 3 21, 4 7 4 3 4 12, 7 4 28. It means this is tables. 3 2 6, 3 3 9, 3 4 12, 3 5 15, 3 6 18. And on the denominator side, 7 2 14, 7 3 21, 7 4 28, 7 5 35, 7 6 42. In this way, you will find equivalent fractions. These are 5 equivalent fractions of 3/7. Okay. Now look at another example. 4/5. 4 2 8, 4 3 12, 4 4 16, 4 5 20, 4 4 24, 5 5 2 10, 5 3 15, 5 5 4 20, 5 5 25, 5 6 30. In this way you will find equivalent fractions. मतलब कि आपको numerator और denominator को same number से multiply करना है, then you will get the equivalent fractions. Now mixed numbers. How can you find मिक्स नंबर्स? देखो बच्चों, सपोज यू हैव एन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, आपके पास एक इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन है, मतलब कि जिसका न्यूमरेटर बड़ा है डिनोमिनेटर से। इट इज वेरी क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू, इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शंस आर दोज हुज न्यूमरेटर इज ग्रेटर देन डिनोमिनेटर। अब आपके पास एक इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन है 5/4, इसको आपको एक मिक्सड नंबर में कन्वर्ट करना है। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू डिवाइड 5/4, डेफिनेटली रिमाइंडर विल बी लेफ्ट, कुछ ना कुछ रिमाइंडर जरूर बचेगा। लुक एट दिस क्वेश्चन, 4 1 4, रिमाइंडर इज 1। इट मीन्स व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू चेंज दिस इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इनटू मिक्स्ड नंबर, नोटिस दिस फॉर्मूला, बिकॉज मिक्स्ड नंबर इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ होल नंबर एंड अ प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। Quotient, remainder upon divisor. Here, quotient is 1. This is a whole number. This is a 4 pura pura divide ho gaya. This is a whole number. So you have to put 1 here in place of quotient. 1 is remainder at the place of remainder and last divisor. 1 1/4. This is a mixed numeral, mixed number. 1 is a whole number and 1/4 is a proper fraction. When you are going to change improper fraction into mixed number, you will change this 5/4 in this way, 1 1/4. Look at another example, 11/5. 5 2 10, remainder is 1. Quotient here, remainder on the upper side and divisor on lower side. 2 1/5. In this way, you can change an improper fraction into mixed number. Now, again, convert mixed number into improper fraction. How can you convert mixed number into improper fraction? First of all, multiply whole number by divisor. 2 multiply 3. After doing this, you will add the remainder. 2 multiply 3 plus 1. Right? Dividend. Not dividend. This is denominator. You will put denominator on the lower side. 3 2 6 plus 1/3. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 upon 3. In the same way, another example. 5 1 upon 6. In this case also, first of all, multiply 5 by 6. Then plus 1 upon 6. 5, 6 are 30 plus 1. You get 31 upon 6. Some more examples related to fractions. Suppose you are going to find the value of 1 upon 3 of 15. In multiplication, in these mathematics calculations, of means multiply. 1 upon 3 multiply by 15. Here 15 is in on the numerator position, not on denominator. Don't be confused. So put a 1 in place of denominator. Okay? You can cut both the numbers by single digit. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15. 5 ones are 5, there is 1. Answer is 5. 3 upon 4 multiply by 48. 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. 12 threes are 36. In this way, you can solve these questions. I'm going to explain some more examples. Suppose you have a fraction 11 upon 12 and you are going to multiply with 1 hour, but answer is in minutes. So first of all, change this hour into minutes. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. 11 upon 12, you can write 60 in place of hour. 1 hour, 60 minutes. 12 fives are 60. 5 elevens are 55 minutes. Okay, bachcho? In this way, you can solve these questions. 35 upon 100 of 2 kilometers. Answer is in meters. You know very well, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. So write down here, 2 kilometers is equal to 2000 meters. 35 upon 100 multiplied by 2000 meters. 20 cut by 2 zeros, then multiply 35 by 20, you get 700 meters. This is the answer. Now, addition of fraction. It is very easy, bachcho. When the denominators are same, it is very easy for you how we add the numbers. Denominator, you have to put in this way and add these numerators, 2 plus 3. Don't be added denominators. Aapko denominators ko add nahi karna. Denominator is the same. But only numerators will be added. 2 plus 3, 5 upon 6 is the answer. In this, there are 3 fractions, 3 upon 9, 2 upon 9 and 2 upon 9. Write denominator same, 9, 3 plus 2 plus 2, you get 7 upon 9. Now subtraction. In the same way, you will subtract the number. 5 upon 6 minus 1 upon 6. Denominator is same, 6. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4 upon 6. You can simplify this 4 upon 6. It can cut by 2. Both the numbers can cut by 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 twos are 4 and 2 threes are 6. Answer is 2 upon 3. 21 upon 23 minus 19 upon 23. Denominator is same. So write down denominator here. 21 upon 19, you get 2 upon 23. This is the answer. And this is all for today. Okay. This is the fraction. And now chapter has been completed. Please do practice of these questions.